No, that ain't. Brake was spinning. Man, I tell you, that wind is gonna snap this rake, cause I saw it was spinning around like a flying saucer.
Keep waiting on it to come up out of there.
I mean, it was like,
you know?
I had that other one in there so
that
it wouldn't turn.
Yeah.
But you know, it only does it with this truck, cause the air comes around it.
Okay. And while we were going down the road, I noticed it looked like a part came off the trailer, but I didn't know what if it was on the trailer, really.
A part.
I saw something in the road that looked like it came off yours. I don't know if it was already in the road, but
where at? Right there on that four lane road?
Yeah.
Right next to the yellow line?
Yeah.
Right there where 40 is?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was already in the road.
Oh.
I think it was a pair of gloves or something.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there wasn't nothing on here to come off. It is. Nothing more.
Yeah, I use a 2x4 to hold my mower down. I mean, a 2x6.
That will stay, but the brake.
That's why I got that wood holding that keeps mine from rolling back.
Usually the belts will hold it if I just leave it engaged, but.
Yard, I gotta go back to where I am located and I gotta do my yards.